If you dislike wasps as much as I do, then stay tuned for my next full-length video. In that video, I'm going to discuss how I'm having an issue with wasps getting into the RV through this vent and getting behind my refrigerator. I have a couple pretty good ideas on how to prevent that from happening. Please like and subscribe so you can see that video when I post it. Thank you.